yachts. Tonight is a celebration of two things. First of all, the Riviera family, and secondly, the 585 SUV. She's having her world premiere at the show this year, and how good is this boat?
It's more than 11 years since I purchased Riviera, and the dream was to be a world-class motor yacht company, but to be a great Australian company, and I could not be more proud.